Now, Nadia doesn't often do horror films, do you?
Oh, no, it's not a horror film.
Let me qualify
that. I don't want to do a horror film.
This is an art house psychological suspense thriller slash horror.
It's a slash horror.
Yeah, but not in the obvious sense of the word horror.
Yeah, but it's still you're just tricking me.
I am tricking you, but do you know why?
Because you're a tricker.
Well, I like scaring you because it means you'll generally hold on to me. And I like that because it means you come close.
I'm just trying to show you in the phone.
Yeah.
I like that.
Hello.
Hi.
Someone's nicking Fanta from behind us.
Teenager alert.
So this is a film that I know Maddie will like. It's from the producers A24 of The Lighthouse. Do you remember that black and white film that you hate the look of?
I hate the trailer.
Yeah, and many other films such as Last Black Man in San Francisco. So it's got indie credentials. It's a British film. It stars Jennifer Ely and Morfydd. I forget the name of the young girl who's in it. Let me just double check. And Morfydd Clark, who is a young Welsh actress. Now, its subject matter. What did you want? What was the one career you wanted when you were younger?
Nurse.
So this is about a carer slash nurse whose psychological sort of stability comes under question. It's been compared to films like Under the Skin, The Exorcist, Carrie, Rosemary's Baby, and things like that. Now, that often exerts an enormous amount of pressure on any new film, because often these films are never any of those things. So the trailer's only just landed today, so let's check it out.
Dear God, your presence graces the air, and soon everyone will see.
Hi, are you Maud?
Yes, hi. It takes nothing special to mop up after the dying.
You're prettier than the last one.
But to save a soul, that's quite something. Bless Amanda's body and bless her mind, which is shrouded in darkness.
When you pray, do you get a response?
Oh, it's like he's physically in me. It's how he guides me.
My little savior.
Hey, I thought that was you.
What are you up to?
I'm a private carer. You're still nursing?
What?
I don't know what happened. All the good girls go
to hell. Because even God
herself. I just want to see you loosen up.
I've got more important things on my mind.
There's my little saint.
Maud, he isn't real.
Nothing worthwhile comes easily.
You must be the loneliest girl I've ever seen.
I'm ready and open. I feel full of your love.
Oh my God, my legs are still going.
Whatever that was, and that sound was bloody awful.
No!
Of course.
My legs!
Life and death on another level.
Oh my God. Changed.
What if I'm getting it all wrong? All the good girls go to hell.
Jesus Christ.
Makes your arch in your shoe.
No, don't, because my legs are going again now.
She actually walked through the...
Don't! Shut up! You don't seem to understand. I hate it.
So obviously it's horror, as in The Exorcist, surrounding religion, spiritual belief, a sense of, is she imagining it? Is it real? Maybe she's constructing these narratives around the person she's caring for. Is the carer possessed? Is she possessed?
I don't care.
Do you think you'll ever recover from that sound?
It's the most disgusting. Oh, don't, because my legs have gone
again. Should we hear it again?
No! I mean it. Don't ever make me watch these horror things again.
I didn't know that was going to be in it.
It was really good up until that. It was really good.
It's still really good apart from that moment.
No, I don't want but the moment now has ruined it, because I can't watch the film thinking there's going to be another moment like that. Or, of course, it will get worse and worse and worse, because that's what horror movies do.
Her back was arched, and she, shut up, Ma, I mean it. Oh, with my shorts.
Bad shot. Oh. But I have told you 10 times to stop.
So not for you?
No, your legs gone again.